The land where Intel plans to build two state-of-the-art semiconductor fabs is in the process of being rezoned. We'll learn about the rezoning process and find out why it's necessary for a project like this in this episode of New Albany Connects.
Before property can be rezoned, a property owner must petition the City of New Albany to annex their land into the city. When land is annexed from a township to the city, it's zoned agricultural district upon annexation. In the case of the property where Intel or any other commercial use and businesses plan to operate, the land will be rezoned to the city's New Technology Manufacturing District, or TMD classification. The property owner is requesting to rezone 1,689 acres to the city's TMD classification. This includes the Intel site, which consists of less than 1,000 acres. The remaining acres, zoned TMD, can be developed with commercial uses.
The TMD takes the best practices from surrounding commercial areas and amplifies them. The TMD is the first and only zoning district that has additional landscape design standards built in as a zoning requirement. The regulations are intended to preserve and refine the rural character along the street corridors. This ensures the creation of a greenway network with appropriately designed and scaled setbacks, mounding, and landscaping.
Setbacks refer to the distance that must be maintained between any improvement on the property and the property lines. The TMD requires many of the larger enhanced setback requirements recently established from resident feedback at the Planning Commission and City Council meetings.
The TMD requires mounding that will be naturally shaped along the pavement setbacks in order to provide screening for parking lots and structures. This mounding is required along all principal arterial streets such as Mink Street and Green Chapel Road. So the mounds will vary in height and shape with no-mow grass and random tree plantings in an attractive manner that will also provide screening along the edges.
This rendering shows an example of a principal arterial roadway setback to screen a building. The typical setback is 500 feet for buildings. A 6 to 8 foot tall mound is required to be constructed within the setback area. Setbacks may be reduced in some areas to 300 feet for buildings, in which case a 13 to 15 foot tall mound is required to be installed. Landscaping will be planted in a natural pattern for additional screening on and around the mound. The TMD setback requirements may also include stormwater ponds.
New developments must appropriately address stormwater runoff and water quality. Within the city, these stormwater features will be designed to align with the rural, natural landscape character of New Albany. Stormwater management will be integrated into the landscape as part of the edge screening in the TMD. Stormwater ponds may be visible as gateway features in certain locations or woven into the site behind the mounds.
The TMD zoning matches the land use recommendations found in the Engage New Albany Strategic Plan Addendum. The zoning text meets or exceeds a majority of the development standards found in both the Western Licking County Accord Plan and the Engage New Albany Strategic Plan. You can learn more about the zoning process by heading to newalbanysiliconheartland.com. And for more City of New Albany news and information, be sure to follow us on social media at New Albany, Ohio, and subscribe to our weekly Connects email by heading to newalbanyohio.org/subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on New Albany Connects.